I'm packing for Brisbane. I'm leaving tomorrow, so I'm really excited. I'm gonna be meeting my Tourette's friends, which makes me nervous. Really nervous, for some reason. Because, sorry, I'm in my PJs, and I'm packing. I'm really nervous because I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know, what we're gonna do. Are we gonna bounce off each other? Are we gonna get new tics? I'm just really excited. They'll be meeting me on Wednesday, which is the last day that I'm in Brisbane. So yeah, and then next I'll be in Sydney and in Canberra with Bronte, my best friend. So yeah, I'm just really excited, and it's opening a new book. I've never really met anyone that's around my age. Like, I have, but they haven't been as bad as me. Whereas these guys, I know that Jess is kind of as bad as me. I haven't really seen much of Lily, but I'm just really excited. I'm really excited to what it's gonna turn out like. So yeah, I'll catch you later. Bye. We get our stuff ready, and we are probably going to be we probably won't have time for food, so we're gonna have to wait on the plane, and I'm hungry. So yeah, 15. Okay. We just went to the toilet, quick lube break, and someone in the cubicle next to us let it rip, and we're like, tickets, Mum? What are tickets? Yes.
You and Fee both went through and had to take your shoes off and stuff.
Yeah.
This lady jumped the queue. She puts her stuff in front of yours on the thing.
Some Hungry Jacks before we fly, an hour away. Yeah, ready to eat it. Hell's yeah. I don't know where Mum's gone, but she's gone somewhere. And we have to board the plane in half hour. Last time I checked. So I'm sitting here awkwardly, just chilling with my phone. And drinking my drink. So I'm sitting down, Mum just sat down, and now she's over there, she's chilling, on the phone, like what the heck.
Thank you. wine and non-alcoholic beverages, with spirits available for purchase. Following this, we'll be coming through to offer tea and coffee, as well as items for sale from the menu located in your seat pocket. We are happy to accept cash and credit card payments. For your convenience, there are two lavatories located at the rear of the aircraft and guest seated in the main cabin. To ensure clear access to the lavatories, we recommend this will be served with a selection of beverages, including beer, wine, and non-alcoholic beverages, with spirits available for purchase. Following this, we'll be coming through to offer tea and coffee, as well as items for sale from the menu located in your seat pocket. We are happy to accept cash and credit card payments. For your convenience, there are two lavatories located at the rear of the aircraft and guest seated in the main cabin. To ensure clear access to the lavatories, we recommend...
Finally in Brisbane. Yeah.
Look, trolleys are right here.
Hell yeah.
Make sure they bring them back, don't they? So you gotta pay them.
Yep. Pay $4 for a fucking trolley.
$4 to pay for a fucking trolley.
Mum's just left me in a bloody taxi area with my luggage. I don't know where, if I should move or if I should stay here, because I'm in the way of people. We gotta hire a car and she can't even find the hire cars, and we both can't find the hire cars. We've searched everywhere. Oh my god. We found where they are, and the only way we can get to where they are is to get on a lift, and the lift doesn't fucking work. Hopefully this one works. This thing can fit so much spaghetti in it. Hello. Back again. Hello. I look like shit because I've been eating and I just came off a plane. But anyway, we just got to the place we're staying at, and Mum's left me in this thing. Like, I could get murdered here. And there's someone arriving, and Mum's like, if they arrive, if some person parks behind you or something, just tell them my mum's gone to go and book the hotel that we're in. Okay. I'm gonna get murdered. Pretty view. Ooh.
Morning. It's 8 in the morning and I look really tired. I'll show you the view. And my voice is gone for some reason. But hang on.
We are going adventuring finally. Mum's just getting dressed.
Mum's just spotted a Starbucks, and I've never been to Starbucks before, and I want to get one, so I'm gonna go get one. Got my drink. Strawberries and cream. Hell yeah.
Starbucks.
It's got my name on it.
Give them the fucking green light at the same time as us, so we can't even turn the fucking street.
Looks nice today.
Keep right to continue on Barry Parade.
Look at that shit, Sunshine Coast.
Sunshine Coast. Koala Sanctuary, is that what it's called? Koala Sanctuary. And we might be able to cuddle a koala, you never know. But I really wanted to go to the zoo, but there was a lot of time going into that and we can't do that. So we're going to go see koalas today. Yeah.
The early stuff, wasn't it?
And we're about to see some koalas. I'm really excited. Really, really excited.
Aww, so cute. We're gonna get to hold a koala, which is cool. Aww. Aww, they're so cute.
sleepy.
Because they eat the eucalyptus. Because they're staying on us
when you can't sleep.
I just hugged a koala and got some photos with a koala and I'm so happy. It's been such a good time here and I love it. I love it. And now we're going to look for all the other animals that are here while we wait for our koala photo to be processed. Got my photo with the koalas. I can open it. There we go. Cute little koala photo.
Use the left two lanes to turn slightly left onto.
Straight into the city, and you see like all the lights and everything. So it's really cool.
Oh, that pretty.
Hi. We had to put ours up and down again.
Go home. Hi. That last project I was on, they were like.
Blah, blah.
About $60 million over budget or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. They actually decided to take off like a year's worth
of projects. Who are you, fat fuck?
Hey. Off the bid that we were doing, we're supposed to take up to 18 months. How long these?
Hey! Shut up!
Go home. So he's just smiling at nothing.
Did you see her?
He's like, smile!
Hey! Who are you, dumb cunt? Move!
Hey! Oi, stop it!
Move!
Oi!
Move, you damn cunt!
Have you always been able to whistle?
Pardon?
Have you always been able to whistle?
Yeah.
I've never been able to whistle. I can even do it through my fingers, like.
Yeah, I can't do that one. I'm not that talented.
Simple whistle. Can't even. I have to suck in and to blow it out. It doesn't work.
I do both.
Oh, is that how your whistle happens?
It's like a mixture between the two. It kind of, it's I yeah, can't I even, can it's that. Like, cunt. So,
yeah, I don't
so,
I can't do that.
Move, you fat fuck!
So it's like in, out, in, out, or something.
Fat fuck.
I don't know. It's weird.
Yeah, you don't really notice.
I can't do it when I'm like, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh.
I don't have Tourettes. Just pissed off. Hey.
Hey, fat fuck. Book now. Book now. Hey.
Go home. What are you doing, man? You just went around the bus and the bus is going now, you idiot.
Knock, knock.
Ha ha.
Ready, steady, cook. Ready, steady, cook. Hey.
Sorry.
Jesus Christ, Connor. Look at you, you old fart.
The Embarrassed will be a little bit further off a walk, but it's not too far.
You didn't grab the beer from Fee.
Oh, shit. Going home today from Brisbane. We stayed in here for 3 days, so that's pretty good. It was fun. I got to meet Jess, which was awesome. I met her last night and we went to Grilled with Mum, and then we went home. But before that, I think it was the same day. So yesterday, I saw koalas, I hugged koalas, I was really happy because that's one of my things on my bucket list, and I wanted to do something in Brisbane while I was here, so yeah. So yeah, right now we're travelling back, we're going right back to Perth for probably a week, I think. So yeah. I'll be going there back for a week, maybe the same time as last time, I think 2 days. Next time I'll be with Bronte, so we'll have a bit more of fun. I mean, don't get me wrong, I've had fun here with my mum, but we'll be meeting a few other people and we will have fun and go clubbing and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, I'll see you in my next vlog.